dans des rivages.
See, the rivers must expose direct to the heat and the fumes.
Yes. Because urea there.
Yes.
Urea is very, very corrosive.
So what they missed was they never put a framework. They supposed to put a framework at first support. Then you put the policy to stop the leakage of the cementic growth. Then later you put the reinforcement this one. Then you cast concrete. Now, if
the mixture itself, the way you just see.
If there's a finished product, this reinforcement is supposed to be embedded in the concrete. But for this one, it was a reverse. Reinforcement down. Then you
stab. There's no bonding between the concrete and the reinforcement. Yet the reinforcement is supposed to reinforce the concrete intentionally. So
Chairman, can you get a hole here? Some hole.
But it can be seen.
Yes. So I tell the man that this one is useless.
So, Chairman, I think according to the way we have seen, when the mixture itself was very poor, and so according to engineers and according to even laymen, this is just obvious. This engineer, the contractor, must bring down the whole thing and do the right work. So he must demolish everything.
So
whole thing.
So means the concrete is without reinforcement.
Yes,
this is just a mass.
The reinforcement there is like a support.
So when I come here,
you see, in engineering, some of us we are not engineers, but we also. People who were born in places where they build houses.
Yes. So
there is a difference between concrete and reinforced concrete.
Correct.
And when they are building BRC, there's a level they put BRC, and then they put again this other paper to not allow moisture to come from down or to come from up. These things are obvious. But now you can see the work. Whether the work is good, you comment.
So
if it's not good, how do we correct it?
So when I called the contractor, I wrote a report. I called the chairman. I called the chairman himself. The chairman, this one to me, I want to demolish it. Come for demolition. I wrote a report. Called the contractor. On Tuesday, I came here with the contractor, and he accepted. So I gave him two conditions. One. The team that was here should leave the site and
not come back.
Yes.
Because
Mama, be careful.
Don't go
here. Can make you fall in.
If they come back, I still have doubt. I told him no. Two, either demolish this building or the company be terminated. So you choose. If you want your company name to be saved,
demolish
and begin afresh. If you not, you terminate.
Make a loss and save the company.
Where is the Jago?
So yeah, they have accepted it.
Yes, Papa, how are you?
I'm okay.
Yeah, can you give us the list of the team?
So I should have to meet
who helps
them
you to oversee this work.
Then secondly, do you have the BOQ for
the people who help you?
Chairman.
To help you to see, because you are busy, but your committee which helps you to see that the work is good. Can you have those names?
What, how much was
I cannot give you now.
Why?
Because the substantial appointed Jago is not allowed.
No, whoever is in the chair, is the Jago.
Yeah, it's very true.
What see the
but people? We cannot do it now.
Who oversee? Who help you to oversee? Because you are very busy. You can't be here every time. Who can see?
To shine and smile.
Yes. The problem here is
such things being recommended.
The problem here is the contractor himself. Even these people that have been complaining,
if
people who fetch water here, they are not paid up to now.
Workers.
He has not been stepping here.
That one is another problem.
The contractor has not been coming here. He just abandoned these people.
It's like the other one over here, you remember?
He abandoned these people.
It is okay.
Here, disappeared.
The engineer asked me. Given us a
even there are some young girls who paid
let's go by
that.
No, so into the committee, the building committee will be the one to help those people to voice their grievance.
Yes.
You put the committee.
So this work should not continue, rather, it should be discontinued. it should continue with the demolition. Eh? Yes. You first demolish it first.
Then I go with the engineer's advice. What comes from the engineer's mouth?
Yeah. Up to the slab.
Up to the slab.
Then start doing the slab afresh. Yeah. This is not reinforced concrete. Yes.
And where possible, to make sure that the work is not done and redone.
You can check.
When they are building,
let them be open. What's the name of the contractor?
Because they will be breaking the work every time.
What we want to see, profit. For an engineer, what we want to see is that we first remove the building, then look at the wall, and also find another recommendation, our opinion about the wall.
Because here,
look at the mixtures.
Here, could look 230.
Yes.
But somewhere there, you never know.
Yes.
Yeah.
So there is no value for money
beams
here.
The beams are there.
Be careful.
So we can proceed. This
one, you have asked the jab that, one, why is the BOQ for this work? You should have a copy. And then two, where are the people who help you to oversee the work?
This BOQ.
Those are the people who give the complaint.
I think ideally,
as the chairman, this is
so this work is yours.
Ideally, the right thing came when the engineer came. We can now go back.
We are waiting because immediately that recommendation.
Let's give. No, what I'm saying, the issue of the BOQ. Direct secretary, PDU.
To avail
all the BOQs for all the sites.
Yes, all the sites.
Yeah. So we leave them here.
Okay,
that's
it.
Coming here.
This is a good. No, but
no,
we shall take it upon ourselves.
Next subcontinent
is
rich.
Banana is endorsed the book.
Yeah, let's as we finish, we must have all the BOQ.
This one
is useless.
That's very true.
This is an abuse to government.
Totally, and
first of all, the procedure.
The profession.
The profession.
What we have been doing is to do mapping of
the iron bars. There's a big cover in between.
That sounds even good.
I'm out of my car. I can't even do that.
And indeed, if you take a look at coming to the site, you see the people. You see the people. You see the people.
So the other man, remember when we went to Amman? There was only excavation works. So he went and he did a lot of, with a lot of speed, marathon.
No, he's a same foreman. Same foreman is here, along with the other one.
You can see.
Hey, he's the same foreman.
Same foreman.
Here, and there.
He's also a contractor. Also complaining, made a district trip like the marathon. It's a lot of drivers. Give a lot of money for kickback, that's why the work.
This is what
out of this 3 million is gone just for driver.
The most important thing